What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. This video is gonna be a week in the life. It's gonna be a two-part video. The first part of the video is gonna be week 5 of our basketball season. We play this Wednesday. Today is Monday. And then the second half of this week, I actually have drill. I'm in the DEP program, for those of you who are wondering, which is the delayed entry program for the United States Air Force. I leave March 10th. Part 2 is going to be part of my drill. I'll see what I can get for you and kind of give some information on what I do at drill for the weekend and things like that. I'll be on base. So welcome back. But first things first, we got to get this dub this week. So let's get it.
So a lot of people in general are afraid of failure. How did you become one of those people who doesn't seem to be afraid of failing?
It doesn't exist. It's not existent. What the hell does that mean? Seriously, what does failure mean? It's not, it doesn't exist. It's a figment of your imagination. What does it mean?
I'm pulling a Jedi mind trick on me right now. I'm like, does it exist?
No, I'm serious. I'm trying to get you down.
Yeah. Siege. Riley.
Oh!
Taz.
You're by yourself. Deceiving.
When they hear the sound of the drum, they'll be saying, oh Lord, here they come.
Woo!
Yeah, here we come. Here we come. Here we come. Here we come. I used to think that people die because they wicked. Nowadays, people want to see you dead because you get.
So like I did say, today is Monday. We're 2 days away from game day. I am playing tonight. Get a little bit of a warm up in. Think I'm going to be hitting the gym tomorrow morning with Tambo. Possibly getting a shoot around him with Zachary before the game. Actually, I have a new point guard coming to play for the squad this week. His name is Isaiah. Shout out to him. I'm excited to meet him. Hopefully, we ball out this week. Mose is still hurt with an ankle injury. Hopefully, he rests up. Hopefully, he'll still come to the game. And we're gonna have to pull out this dub. We need to win because I believe we're tied for a playoff spot with the team that we're playing this week. So it is a must-win scenario for the squad this week. But so I just actually got out of work. It is about 2 o'clock. I'm probably gonna go home, just kind of rest up a little bit. Got to stretch my back, and my legs have been super, super sore. My hip, I've fallen on it probably 4 times, once every single game, same right hip. I'm gonna kind of hang out for the rest of the day. Probably go home, just chill out, probably grab some Panera tonight for dinner. Welcome back, guys. It is now Tuesday, day before game day. I actually did not get up to go to the gym this morning as I intended. I'm just sore hip, knee, ankle hurting, so I figured I would give it a little bit of a rest up today. I'll probably get a light lift in at some point today, do a little bit of cardio at the gym, but no court work. So I do coach my town's middle school travel team, the 8th grade team, and I have practice tonight. Usually when I'm at practice, I get a decent amount of work in anyway, so I do have that tonight. It is the end of the season. We only have 2 games left, but hopefully next season I'll be able to get some of that in for vlogging, because it is a ton of fun, and it definitely goes along with what we're doing on the channel here. So I just actually picked up some Lissios. My niece, she's not feeling too hot. She's got like a stomach bug or a flu or something. So I'm gonna head over to her house, hang out with her for a little bit. She's feeling, but 1 day till game day, 1 day till dub day. Let's go. She doesn't look too sick to me. You know, the whole point of vlogs is for it not to be set up. Supposed to be real life.
Oh my God.
You want to plug yourself?
I'm dying to have a flashlight here.
Why?
Because I'm awful.
Alright, I'll see you at the game tomorrow. It is actually so beautiful outside that we're gonna go get some shots up in the backyard. It's been a
while since we shot around out here. Let's do it.
Now pulling up to the gym. It's about 2 o'clock. Yeah, a little bit. A little bit after 2 o'clock. Day before game day still. Today we're just gonna do a light lift and stuff, some cardio. So we're actually at Planet instead of LA. I usually only go to LA in the mornings or at night when I'm gonna get some court work and some sauna time in. Otherwise for my lighter workouts, I usually do hit up Planet. Getting ready to go, getting pumped for game day tomorrow. We got big expectations. We about to pull this stuff out this week. So let's go. All right, the bag has been secured. The four berry shake. We just went to the gym, we hit Target, got a whole bunch of stuff for some overnight oats. It's been my new go-to. I'll show you guys that in the morning. That's gonna be the game day breakfast, I guess I should say. But I'm about to go home, just have this muscle maker grill, and then I got practice tonight at 8:45 for the kids. I probably won't be blogging. So, in the words of Zachary, a young Zachary, let's get this bread.
Hello.
The oats, check it out. Got oats, bananas, strawberries, blueberries, pomegranate seeds in there, and a PB&J for lunch. It is game day. Let's go get it.
All right, so I was just vlogging from basically, obviously you saw when I left my house, got in the car. Halfway, for some reason, my camera just kind of stopped. And then I pulled into Starbucks to get some coffee, and I went to grab my phone and realized I left my phone at home, and I am now without my phone all day, which really sucks.
How's it going? Can I do the pick two?
Okay.
Can I do that with
video? Anyway, bag. Oh, I thought there was gonna be Panera symbol on it. The bag has been secured. On a quick side note, this Panera green tea hits different. Honestly, this shit slaps so hard it hurts. That shit is amazing. Let's go game day.
And there it is. Left it right here. All day. Here's the fit. We're going with the black headband tonight instead of the white. We got the Sixers warm-up jacket, and then we're gonna go with the white compression pants, the black Nike shorts, the white NBA socks, and then we're gonna rock them white Giannis's.
Been waiting on Johnny, the cameraman, to walk outside for about 5 minutes now, too busy eating some pasta, but here he finally comes. This is your cameraman, ladies and gentlemen. Johnny B's coming in hot. Quick predictions.
10.0.
10.0?
Yep.
We're losing?
Yep.
You're
here. You got a prediction?
Prediction? Okay. I'm predicting. Hopefully the boys get their second dub of the season. But we'll see.
Yeah.
He's ballers tonight.
Yeah, he
needs our leading scorer tonight.
Fry guy.
That's tough, man. I'll tell you what, Fry guy. If you do that, you got much props.
You missed half of it.
Drink.
I got a breath. Go on.
Talk some more. Go. There you go.
Chug the water or it's not gonna go down.
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah, dude, I'm ready. Yeah.
Wasn't even that bad, fucking clean.
But it just freaking, I taste strawberry kiwi in my mouth. It sucks. And it won't go away.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got
I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't facts, so they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. Got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just slap every nigga in the race. I really might tap, fill this nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave.
Hey, good
time. I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top, like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top, and these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like it's lost in a watts. I don't wanna change, cause I'm good where I'm at. Mob tie, so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, Baby J. Tell him when I die, put my money in a crack.
Couple figures, kill a skull, and collect. She fuck a nigga, then she on to the next. Really living large, she ain't all with a Mac. When you niggas think it's small in the mall with a rat. Roll with us if you really wanna get it. Go get a half a million in a Sprinter. Phone ringin', bitches know a big tipper. I got the hook up and there really no limit. Dead bookers in you nigga DNA. Ricky Smell is indicated with the hate. Little nigga just another state case. Bury my motherfucker Chase Bank, time to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. You niggas snitching, so I gotta rebound it. The nigga dripping like I got a $1 million. Got the trap drumming like Zane. When I rebound, then I'm out. And I never talk about it. Home squad, but we all smoke the lobbies. Rich niggas and I'm really being modest. Everywhere I do my deals, never treated like an artist on the house. You could DM my account. I'm DM six figures and I'm counting. Nine figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living, so bury mine with me off stage.
When I die, put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just slap every nigga in a race. I really might tap with this nigga on my face. No CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave.
Tambo, get up. Nah, way off.
One of the closer games
we've
had. Yeah.
You have an issue?
Dun, dun.
It's over there. I left it over there.
One bad builder like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Where that?
Ice, ice, ice. You got the cap, can't afford it. You got the bad, can't afford it. I ride it like a jet ski. Some of the bad bitches, they harassing me. They like me cause I rap.
Yo, don't take them too serious.
Stop asking me. I know they mad at me. Nah, hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, don't jump like a trampoline. Take a break out, put it on the triple beam. I'm not from Canada, but I see a lot of teams. This mandala, I know how to handle up. Light the candle up, make you put a banner up.
That's you.
Also 50 up, make them tie the club up. Club took your bitch out, the game I had to sub up. Swap, swap. No masterpiece.
Good shot.
Bitches and they after me. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dump like an athlete. Big drip, what you call me? Ice chain, peel water. You got the cap, can't afford it. You got
corner.
The cap, can't afford it. Pick the name, easy make
a 2-on-1.
Stars in the ceiling in my seat, they take a peek. I see them nigga watching when they play, trying to sneak me. I can't get a doctor, trust a doctor, tell a secret. Tell a secret. Big back, take look back, little nigga. Catch us down, bad a nigga, cry, hoe, will. I'm taking care.
got a whole villain.
That's you.
Somebody got shot. What you
no
talking
headband.
About? Willis
in the lobby. No headband, no problem.
I go Lawrence with it. I'm from the church. I got the bucket money rent. He will pop it, so I pop it. Pray to God repent.
Shooter.
Shooter.
No masterpiece.
That's a board. Bitches and they after me. He gonna dime him.
One bad villain like a masterpiece. Looking for a dog like an athlete. Big drip, what you call big drip? I ain't trying to build water. You got the cap, can't afford it. You got the map, can't afford it. Take off. No limit to the money. I pick you up, I took the flight across the country. I took the wage, I told to keep the ones coming. It was thought to get some back, but you left the right one. Like a blind, but we already on in the left with some lady in the band. What you want? A lot of teams have bustin' like a dream. Make it more take you wanna spend it 50 in the same way. You know, the whole team on my game, gotta keep the eyes on.
Get in.
A snake in the sky, probably wanna slide. Baby, try, let me ride. I don't know when I put that prize on.
Got the crowd dead after the loss. Devastating. Post game thoughts.
You'd need me, I would airball more.
How'd you feel about the game tonight?
We played a really good game. Defense was stellar for most of the game, just the final 4 minutes, caught us off guard, and we couldn't ask for it.
How do you feel about your energy man fouling out for a second game in a row, and how do you plan to fix it?
I don't like it. Starting next week, he's probably needs to be out after two fouls, because I know he's going to get three in the second half no matter what.
Why didn't you pull him out and put Zachary in when he had three fouls?
Because he was acting like Ben Simmons. He was dishing in and playing good defense.
Cameraman in the flesh.
Welcome back, guys. It is post game day. Where else would we be but the Chick-fil-A drive-thru today? In the Chick-fil-A drive-thru, the game was great. Rizzy balled out. Shout out to him. Got a lot of good clips of him. I felt like I played a pretty decent game. I fouled out again, which sucks. I only had 4 points, which also kind of sucks, but it was a very good game. But this is going to be the end of the part one vlog for the week. I'm going to be starting part two now. Basically, I have drill this weekend, Saturday, Sunday, so I'm going to start going over stuff with that. Be sure to check out the rest of my videos, subscribe to my channel. Also, check out my Instagram and Twitter for more updates. I'll be posting them here and here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Peace.